Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. Today we are going to make aloo ke parathe. For this you'll need 250 grams of potatoes, boiled, mashed and peeled. Half onion finely chopped, half tomato finely chopped, few curry leaves and few coriander leaves, ginger garlic paste. Half teaspoon of red chili powder, salt to taste, half teaspoon of turmeric, half teaspoon of mustard seeds, half teaspoon of cumin seeds, 200 grams of maida or all-purpose flour, curd 200 grams, 3/4 cucumber finely chopped and 3/4 onion finely chopped. In a kadai, I have heated 2 tablespoons of oil. Now I am adding mustard and cumin seeds. Let them crackle for a while. Then you can add finely chopped onion. Saute it for a while and then add the ginger garlic paste. The onions are done. Now we'll add the chopped tomatoes and the dry ingredients here. Let the tomatoes cook and become tender or soft. I have also added the curry leaves here. Here you can see our tomatoes are ready. We are going to add the mashed potatoes and give it a mix. You can off the flame now. Now I'm adding coriander and we'll start preparing the dough. In a bowl I have taken some mashed potatoes. To that I'm adding 200 grams of all-purpose flour or maida and we'll make a dough out of it. Don't use water. Here you can see the potato and the flour is getting combined. Don't add water. If you want, you can add 1 or 2 teaspoons of oil to this. Here our dough is ready. Make the parathas instantly. If you keep the dough, it will start losing water. The potatoes will start releasing water and the dough will become dark. Now I'm making small portions from the big dough. Now I will start rolling out the parathas. Take a small portion of the dough, dip it in the maida or all-purpose flour and gently with the help of a rolling pin roll it out. Don't make too big or too thin parathas. Parathas need to be a little bit thick and small. I have rolled out one paratha and our pan is also ready. Let's cook it. Keep the flame medium so that the paratha cooks evenly. Here you can see bubbles are coming up. Now it's time to flip it. See. Apply some ghee or oil on both the sides of the paratha. Here you can see our paratha is almost getting ready. Now we have taken 200 grams of curd, plain curd. To that I have added some salt to taste and we'll add finely chopped onion and cucumber to this. Give it a mix and our dip or cucumber raita which goes with the paratha is ready. Here you can see our parathas are ready. I'll show you, they have turned out to be really soft. Enjoy your aloo parathas with cucumber raita and pickle of your choice. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, like and share on my channel.